Praise the Lord. This is Bishop Ernest Johnson, and I just want to make a report to all of my Facebook friends, those that have supported Christian business, that have supported the barbershop. It is closed. I am out of the barbering business. And so I just want you guys to know I thank you for your support. Thank you for all of you that came. I tried, amen, for about 6 months, and so I'm letting this go. Letting the barbershop go. The cleaners are still popping. You can get your clothes clean, but I can't cut your hair no more because I'm moving out of Compton. Amen. I'm moving to a better area. Amen. We're back in this corner. We had Ruben working with us. I want to thank Ruben. I want to thank Kino. I want to thank all of those, amen, that were part of this family with Clips Barbers. And thank all of you that supported me. All of you pastors that came by to get your hair cut. All of you young people that came by to get your hair cut, don't worry, it ain't over yet, but it's time to move on because the ministry is exploding and I don't want a lot of things to take too much of my time. I'm traveling around the world again, amen. We're doing the Rush Crusades. We're going back onto the Word Network, back into television. Things are blowing up in the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. So I'm making this report to each and every one of you. Clips Barbers is closed. It's over. Don't come to get your hair cut because it's over. Amen. Couldn't get any good. I got good barbers here. We did great work here. And I just want to thank and praise God for his mercy and his grace. Thank him for giving me an opportunity. I always had a dream of owning a barbershop. My dream came true. I owned a barbershop. Amen. Now it's part of my resume. I own a cleaners. It's part of my resume. But the most important thing is I want to say to you, what you do for Christ will last. I said, what you do for Christ will last. Now I want to hear from Ruben and hear his thoughts, and I'll be right back.
Well, too much I can say, but we had a good run here. Man, I just want to thank PJ, for giving me a chance to better myself, keep me out of trouble. Thank God for that blessing and somebody like that in my life. And I appreciate everything that's going on and his process and his everything that he got going on. But yeah, Clips Barbers, you see, we're going down, but we had some of the best barbers in the world. Just wasn't going as planned, but shout out PJ and just holler at me, man. Still here. Thank God for God first at all times.
Ask him if he's still coming.
Praise the Lord, this is Bishop Ernest Johnson again, and we are here at Clips Barbershop. And you see here on the window, we got these wonderful signs done. We had, what's his name?
Bow Wow.
Bow Wow, Little Bow Wow was our representative, our spokesperson. And we had this beautiful design right here. This is off the hook. And so it's time to say goodbye. How can I say goodbye? For what we had, the good times and the bad, we had it all. Ooh. I know we stay, we'll see tomorrow, but tomorrow's gone today. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. Hey, goodbye Clips Barbershop. Goodbye, amen, to all the staff that made this thing pop. Kino, all of y'all, thank you for your support. Thank you for your help. I want to thank my wife, Rebecca Johnson, that supported me, and to thank God for each and every one of you. God bless you, and remember, Jesus is the answer.
Hi, I'm Michael. I work here at Clips Barbershop. Thankful for it. I hate to see it go. And I kept a lot of money in my pocket. It kept me out the streets. Peace out. See y'all later.
What you got to say? What you think about PJ?
Oh, he's a wonderful man. He kept money in my pocket. He's a real, really, really blessed man.
All right. So what you got to say to him?
I can see.